Hi, my name is Dave Andrews. Today I'm going to show you how to create a four-fold greeting card in a word processing program. What we're going to use is Microsoft Word to create something like an invitation. Let's go to the computer and I'll show you how to create it. Let's launch Microsoft Office Word. And what we're going to do is we're going to go to Table, Insert, Table. We're going to give it two columns and two rows. And we're going to auto-fit to window. This creates for us a table with two columns and two rows that we're going to expand by clicking inside of here and just making them bigger. We're going to do this for both rows until you fill up about the whole page. To get an idea how full you are, you can go to File and select Print Preview. And that'll show you how you are as far as the evenness of the two sides and how far you are from the bottom of the page. That's exactly how it's going to print out when we print it. Now, I have here a sheet of paper that I have folded into four pieces, and I drew on each of these parts number one, the number two, the number three, and the number four. If I open up this sheet of paper, I can see that space one will correlate to this block, four will be this block, two, and three. So anything that I type or add into these blocks is going to come to the corresponding page on the printout. So let's just insert something fun. I suggest you go to Insert, Picture, and New Drawing, because you can draw lines and add word art into it this way. I'm going to insert word art. And let's just put something in there into this one and insert picture, new drawing into this one as well. So there's two of my four pages. I can go to File, Print Preview, and I can reposition these bottom sides to where they will print out correctly in the Print Preview screen. Because when I added that word art, it expanded the top row. So once you fill out all the information that you want on each of your four pages, just print out the sheet of paper and you can fold it to create your greeting card. My name is Dave Andrews, and I've just showed you how to create a four-fold greeting card in a word processing application.